Farquaad, I'll give you your swamp back. You know, pull some of that ogre stuff on him.
Actually, Donkey, there's a lot more to ogres than people think.
Example?
Ogres are like onions.
They stink!
Yes!
No!
They make you fat!
No!
Oh! You leave them in the sun and they get all brown and start spreading a little white hair.
No! Layers!
Onions have layers. Ogres have layers. Onions have layers. Don't you get it? We both have layers.
Oh! So you both have layers. You know, not everybody likes onions. Parfaits! Everybody loves parfaits, and they have layers. You ever met somebody and say, hey, let's go get some parfaits, and they're all, I don't know, I don't like no parfaits. Parfaits are delicious.
I don't care. Ogres are not like parfaits.
Oh, parfaits may be the most delicious thing on the whole planet.
Oh, this is going to be turning into the longest day in my entire life.
Ooh, I got the perfect remedy for that.
Oh, no, 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 I am not interested. What was my cry?
We are scrolling!
As chatty as a parrot, more annoying than mine.
Hey, look at the cat wearing boots! That's crazy!
Why me? Why me? A simple answer would be fine.
You know, this is good cardio.
Won't someone please send me a sign?
Hey, look, a sign! You need a sign! You straight ahead!
What did I do to deserve this honestly? This ass of mine, this asinine, why me?
Oh man, what could be better than this?
Why me? Why me? A simple answer would be fine. Oh, someone please send me a
swamp all day doing nothing?
Our swamp, Duncan, there is no our, there is no we. There's just me and my swamp. And when I get back, I'm gonna build a 10-foot wall around Milan.
You got me deep, Shrek. You got me real deep just now. Man, what's wrong with you? What do you got against the whole world?
Me? The world has a problem against me. You saw how the princess reacted. When people look at me, they're like, ah, help, a big, stupid, ugly ogre. They judge me before they even know me.
But Shrek, when I first met you, I didn't think you were just a big, stupid, ugly ogre.
I know.
So there really isn't anyone else you'd rather be?
I don't know. I just don't know. I guess I'd be a hero. With sword and armor clashing, looking semi-dashing, a shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking and live a life of daring while smelling like a herring upon a Viking ship. Sail away, I see the world, I reach the farthest reaches. The salt and sea, and maybe storms. sun beaches. That's who I'd be. No, that's who I'd be. Or I could be a poet. I'd write a different story, one that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. And to the skies I throw it. The stars would do the telling. The moon would help with spelling. And the night would dot the eyes. I'd write a verse, recite a joke with wit and perfect timing. I share my heart, confess the things I earn and do. Is known. An ogre always stays in the dark and all alone. So yes, I'd be a hero, and if my wish was granted, life would be enchanted, or so the stories say. Of course I'd be a hero, and I would scale a tower to save a hothouse flower. A beast, I somehow overwhelm it. I take the girl, I take a breath, and then remove my helmet. We stand there with the goblin, with fear the stars ascending. We share a kiss, I find my destiny. I have a hero's ending. A perfect happy ending.
Like a time with mob with torches, burn my bridges, see these scorches.
you're just whiny. I'm hot a flaming Heidi. As I played, I had to wonder if I were torn asunder, would an ogre go to heaven? Did I mention I was seven? So I think I got you beat. I think I got you beat. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I think I got you beat. I think I got you.
Well, that's not the dinner we're seeing.
Swamp with a beautiful princess.
And his best friend.
And his best friend.
Yeah, a gingerbread man and a very handsome puppy.
Okay.